Hi, Brock Vandenberg with TaliMar Financial, your California trustee broker and mortgage fund advisor. Here at the California Mortgage Association event, also known as the CMA event down here in San Diego. The CMA event is really focused for hard money lenders that finance projects here in the state of California to come and collaborate. We talk about industry trends, we talk about all the new laws and regulations that the state of California are putting on both brokers and trusted investors. There are a lot of new regulations as they relate to foreclosure laws and whatnot, and I'll get to that in a second. Also, it's an opportunity for us to talk to all our vendors, Gerasi Law Firm, who handled all the legal documents for the mortgage fund, is here. We had a great dinner they hosted the other night. So the number one topic that we talked about is the new foreclosure laws as they relate to single family 1 to 4 units. The new adjustments in the foreclosure laws generally extend the foreclosure process an additional 45 days. And those 45 days actually happen after the foreclosure sale. So once the foreclosure sale is done, in general, the borrower who had the property foreclosed, any tenants that may have lived in the property, and any nonprofits now have an opportunity to purchase that property up to 45 days after the foreclosure sale. So it adds not only additional complexity, it's gonna add some additional cost. If you're interested in learning more about it, I'd be more than happy to get on the phone and discuss the details of these new regulations. We also talked about self-directed IRA investors and people that use their retirement plans to invest. There are some new rules and restrictions around them. They're just guidelines that we should use when bringing in people with a self-directed IRA to invest either in the mortgage fund or into an individual trust deed. Generally, it's been a great event. It was great to finally see some of our fellow people in the industry, get a chance to sit down and talk to them again, talk about trends. I will be releasing our video shortly on how we did in July, but the numbers were excellent. Again, we see foreclosure rate is at 0%. We have 30-day lates at 0%. And then we also had another blowout month on the number of closings and closing volume. Also, the mortgage fund continues to grow. I'm excited to announce that we'll be surpassing $1.5 million in the fund and should be surpassing $2 million here shortly. If you're interested in learning more about the mortgage fund or trusted investing through TaliMar Financial or any of the subjects that I talked about, feel free to give me a call. I'd love to hear from you. Best way to reach me is in the office at 858-242-4900. Again, that number, 858-242-4900. Also, if you have not logged into the lender portal recently, we've done some major upgrades. If you don't have a username or password, you can log in to the website. I'll go ahead and put it down here on the screen. Get a username and password, log in, view what is available to you. We post all our available trustees there. We also post information about the mortgage fund. Great to hear from you. Like I said, give me a call anytime. Thank you.